Hello guys, what's up? Today's crazy topic was mirrors that can visible one side at a time. It means if magic mirrors installed in your front door, an approaching caller sees only his own reflection in the glass, but you on the other side of the door sees through it, though it were not a mirror at all, and take a look at him without being seen. How does a piece of glass manage to reflect light from one side while remaining clear on the other? I will explain in a short way. Let's begin. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Stars World. One-way mirrors, as also known as two-way mirrors. These mirrors are coated with a half silver layer, allowing the mirror to reflect half the light that strikes its surface. The name half silvered comes from the fact that the reflective molecules coat the glass so sparsely that only half the molecules needed to make the glass an opaque mirror of light. At the molecular level, there are reflective molecules speckled all over the glass in an even film, but only half of the glass is covered. The half-silvered surface makes it so if lighting hits the mirror, half the light is reflected back and half shines through. Because of this, I see you, but you see yourself. In order for one-way mirrors to work effectively, one side of the mirror must be brightly lit and the other side must be dim or dark. This is the main reason. I hope you understand. Thank you for watching and Jai Hind.